It was another hot and sunny day throughout, with humidity in the city dropping to just 10%.